Just a quick reminder, when you're in a crew and in the air, you'll get more followers by flying in a formation.
Classic cars, who doesn't love them? More importantly, who doesn't want to race them? That's what you're going to get to do on a closed course Wrangler just for us. It's a dream race, so go enjoy and win. Going legit doesn't mean doing the speed limit. You know that, right?
Until now, we've only gotten green loot, but other colored loot has even cooler stuff. Radar only works when you're on the move. So get rolling if you want to find the live reward.
Thank you. Thank you.
I know I'm not usually the one saying this sort of thing, but are you sure about this race?
And I'm... 3, 2, 1...
Running last, but at least you're still in it. We'll be right back.
for this race, you'll be driving a Mercedes X-Class pickup truck, and so will the competition, which means it's the driver that will make the difference. And I say that knowing you'll be the best out there.
Simple. Doing things gets you followers. The more followers you have, the more you'll be invited to do cool new things where you can earn even more followers. And bucks. Big bucks, which we can use to buy all the cool stuff we want.
Thank you.
Now, this kind of race isn't just a race. It's a couple of checkpoints and you finding the best route between. A good luck I'm not getting lost. Only the top racers get to run here, which I guess says something about you. Don't get too cocky, though. It's a long way from getting invited to sitting in the winner's circle.
Not bad. How about I show you what good looks like? Everyone's got a moment where they realize why they're racing. For me, it was the day my bike went one way and I went the other, and I broke two ribs. I picked my bike up, climbed back on, and kept running. Won that race, too.
Get ready for a new chapter in the Live Extreme series, now available.
I got a call from Live. They want us back. Remember when we were outsiders just scrapping for a chance to compete? Now look at us!
Welcome to the Gulf Coast, where we're getting ready for the second stop on the Live Extreme Tour. Last time we hit the city streets. This time, we're also going to go wild. We've got some giant spectators for this part of the course, and they're getting some giant-sized action. We're seeing the best from our drivers now, the moment when they're upping their game. It's going to be a gladiator match out there. Welcome to the Gulf Coast, where we're getting ready for the second stop on the Live Extreme Tour. Last time we hit the city streets. This time, we're also going to go wild. We've got some giant spectators for this part of the course, and they're getting some giant-sized action. We're seeing the best from our drivers now, the moment when they're upping their game. It's going to be a gladiator match out there. Can a driver rocketing into first like that still be called a challenger? And now for the big moment. It's time for us to switch up the competition. And it's up and over the ramp and into that beautiful blue water. At Live, we're proud of giving you races no one else can. Drivers must master it all or be left behind. They've got just one shot at being the best. Confidence, letting the other drivers set the pace for the moment. Let's get our hands dirty. We're now in the last section of the race. Here's where drivers can choose to follow the road or cut through the swamp and play in the mud. The choice is theirs.